notified, right?
Thank you.
working? Oh.
Thank you. Thank you. Oi. All right.
Getting over pneumonia here. Haven't played much lately, and I'm trying not to cough. Okay. Lead syncopations, I guess. Up.
Two people.
Is it working on what's the battery at?
Does it show the battery?
Concentration. Let's see. What did I not do? Palm leaf. Oh, excuse me. Too entertaining. Thank you. Oh, what should I play next here? I'm going to do Charleston.
Thank you.
on it. I just had that song done in a few weeks. I haven't been able to practice it much since I've been sick, so I'll start working on that again. I've only been playing it a couple of weeks actually before I got ill. Excuse me. Sorry. Thank you. What did I not play? Chrysanthemum, I guess. Thank you. Sent them a rag. I didn't play New Era rag. New song as well, so try to remember. Just started learning that song, so a few mistakes there. I think I played pretty much everything. I'm gonna play another song I've been working on. Last song I learned was this Ragtime Oriole, so still need to brush up on it a bit. Thank you. All right. What? What is it? Okay. 2 days.
Thank you.
Cast your Joplin's magnetic rag.
Good song, I like that song. Right? I played a few of the new ones too that I don't really have, you know, buttoned down as well. Like this song. Actually watch my stream from this phone and I can see people sing. Alright, it works. Hey, I can watch it from this other phone. Cool. Ah, that's funny. I didn't know I could do that. Thank you for the hearts. It's pretty funny. Let's see which I play. I'll go back to Easy Winner.
Oops.
cards, everybody.
Yeah, that was Easy Winners by Scott Joplin. One of his earlier pieces. Let's see here. I'll play Elite Syncopations again now. Oops. I don't know the intro. Syncopations by Scott Joplin. let's see, what should I do next? Thank you. I'm going to play Top Liner Rack again. This one's by Joseph Lamb. Thank you.
Anyway, yeah, I'm getting a little tired, so I've been playing for probably an hour now. So I'm going to do one more, and then I have to get going. My brain is turning to mush. I guess I'll do ragtime. What should I do? I'll do Sunflower Slow Drag. And then, anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Thank you for the hearts. It's the last song, and then I have to go. Sunflower Slow Drag by Scott Joplin and Scott Hayden. Get running now, but thank you for watching. I appreciate the hearts. Yeah, my brain usually just fades around this point, so I need to take a break, but thank you, everybody, and I will see you guys all again soon. Bye-bye now. How do you stop this?